We're at the front of the airport right now. Close as you can get without going inside. And it's just an absolutely gorgeous day.